Shalom Akim, Kolo Yehovah Hashem Yavashai, Divines, Apostles, Elders, GMS, Rule Well, Peace and Blessings, the elect men of Israel, one third, out there has been true. Sincerity, just a quick video about the gay agenda on cartoons. Here you have a video of cartoon Teen Titans, character Robin. Robin is a homosexual. Have you seen the cartoon? You know, it's supposed to be a cartoon, you know, about superheroes. You have Robin. I was sitting there on a Saturday after fixing the kids their breakfast. They put on Teen Titans. And I'm sitting there and all I see is the Robin character, you know, twerking. They drew him like butt flapping up and down. I'm like, what the hell? What is this? It's supposed to be cartoons, man. You know, and then you got the other characters. Yeah, look, it's called the Booty Scooty. What was it called? What's the name? I'm like, yo, it's supposed to be superheroes, kind of cartoons. Back in my day, we had cartoons that was good, evil, good, kicked ass. Evil ass. That was the end of the cartoon. We got plots and twists and, oh man, it's a good cartoon. You know, they got Robin twerking. You know what I mean? So I'm watching on Saturday. Like, is this really on TV? 8 o'clock in the morning? So I grabbed them off the trail bed, turned this shit off, man. This shit's gay. You know, I did research on Teen Titans. Certain characters they wear underwear, run around naked, you know, like this is a cartoon. Like, what's so funny about this? Wearing underwear, doing booty dances, you know. I said, oh, I told my kid, you can't watch this no more, man. They recorded on a DVR. I erased all the bitches. So y'all can't watch that shit. If you click on your menu on your cable, and you have, if you look at all the lists of the cartoons, like, no, they can't watch that. They can't watch this. SpongeBob is gay. Teen Titans is gay. What else? Disney. There ain't shit on there to watch. You know what I mean? Even when I look on the commercials, if you look at the commercials, they trigger kids to want different things. Candy all the time. Like, Saturday morning was nothing but candy commercials. So they put your kids candy, 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 candy. You know, ain't nothing about fruits and vegetables. Ain't nothing about exercise. No, it was either sugar or something that you have to buy. You know what I mean? That TV shit. And TV is nothing. You know, back then, in the 80s, baby. Much different. You know what I mean? So, what do you think? Yeah. Alright, Shalakia. Yeah, I'm saying, you know, I already think the Most High grew in the 80s. We had to go to that. No problems. You know what I mean? We had decent cartoons. You know what I mean? But the cartoons today, man, it's like, your kids ain't got nothing safe to watch, man. You know, they even got commercials. Gay commercials. That one commercial, I forgot what TV. I mean, we watching 300. We watching 300, right? And this gay commercial comes on. I think it's the British channel, BBC. We watching 300, some kind of decent Manny movie, and they got this gay commercial come on. Yeah. And they was all Edomites, holding hands, kissing. Like, yeah, what the fuck? I didn't want to see that. I had a rather more controlling turn of shit. That shit was that disgusting, man. Like, yo. Are you serious? survival. You know, find some different kind of way. You know, have my kids here, you know, they'll watch something that's fuel for their mind. So, let me get to this 2013. Leviticus 20:13, if a man also lie with mankind, as he lieth with a woman, both of them have committed an abomination, they shall surely be put to death. Their blood shall be upon them. So, so-called America, say they go by the Bible, as Ronald Reagan, through the Bible, that's ridiculous. You see any kind of gay slur, you might get damn arrested or some shit. You can't walk around nowhere without motherfuckers, fucking faggots walk around holding hands and shit. Remember, I walked downtown waiting for the bus, two jakes, man, holding hands and shit, walking past me. I'm like, yo, I gotta get the fuck out of there, dog. Like, oh, what the fuck? I can't understand how you fucking niggas don't want a woman. Fucking, man. So-called white man. You know, so-called white man pushed these laws, and Jake is pushing even further. You know what I mean? You got Magic Johnson's son. Other niggas out there, in fact, especially in the rap industry, all the niggas are gay. To get those rap careers, man, them niggas are gay. You gotta do some demonic shit, some faggot shit, to push your record sales all the way up. You gotta watch, you know, y'all got kids, man, monitor what they watching. They got gay shit on from Nickelodeon to Disney. Matter of fact, let me go on. I don't watch my TV. My shit be on for the last 3 days, but I'ma click on the menu to see what the list of cartoons channels they are. I'm gonna show you what's on now. Alright. Kids on the weekends, man. That's another story I'm gonna put out here. You know. Alright, here we go. Right now, alright, got the cartoon, right? Slow that shit. Alright, here's the cartoon. Elites, The Amazing World of Gumball, Ben 10, and after Ben 10, you have a whole bunch of Teen Titans, so more gay shit, All Through the Night, man, Tom and Jerry, kind of old school, and Disney is full of white kids, and you know, a few Israelites, South and Northern Kingdom. Disney, fucking gay as hell. Cinderella Story, who gives a fuck about that bitch? Alright. Casey Undercover, some bullshit. And you have Nickelodeon, SpongeBob SquarePants for the next 2 hours. Okay. Henry Danger. Alright. Nick Jr., Chimumizumi. I mean, that's not really. I ain't nothing crazy out of that shit. You know, that's it. But, you know, the Teen Titans. I'm gonna go back to Nickelodeon. Teen Titans. So right now it's about 7 o'clock, 7 p.m. You have Teen Titans at least 3 times until 8:30. So 9 o'clock. So 9 o'clock. So you got the Cleveland show and all that shit. And they got another show called Steven Universe or Uncle Grandpa. He has a rainbow suspenders. That shit kind of pedophilia-ish, man. Like, you know, like, probably I can get them. Cause I don't even watch this shit, man. I just pick it on my kids to watch them. And I see some weird shit. But they're not watching that fucking Teen Titans shit, man. That shit's gay, man. So-called Robin character. You know, doing booty dances. And they have one picture. Skitty, some shit. You know, our lady in the tramp. They came together and kissed. So when they had Cyborg, then Jake, and Robin, then they got the Skitty together and they fucking kissed on fucking TV, man. So they want these kids to be fucking faggots. That's why they pushing all these goddamn transgender kids. You know, I think it's in Canada. You can't fucking take a kid, no. They gonna lock them, they gonna take the kids away from you, man. What kind of shit is that? You the fucking parent, man. Fuck, you can't raise your children? They push the shit on TV. The fuck with the kid's mind. Then they get all fucked up watching this shit. And then you tell the kid, no, you can't do that. You know what I mean? They want a bunch of fucking transgenders around here. Fuck out of here, man. My kids is 5, 7, 10. Every time they're here on the weekends, I don't tell them the Lord's name, what's to come, don't do this, don't do that. You know, do the best you can for your kids, man. Pray to Yahweh, Hashem, Yahushai, to have mercy on them, man. You know what I mean? Because, you know, man, if I know that it's going to come, I wouldn't handle damn kids.